no way you could have freed these guys and gotten back here this quickly. No. They weren't freed, actually. They were in the ambulance. Billy.
Billy?
What happened?
Billy said that Pamela was going after Steve's son, right?
Yeah.
She didn't specify Joey.
What? Look at this guy.
Oh, my God. She's talking about Trip.
Bear in mind, I have no problem hurting someone you care about to get my way.
Okay, look. You don't do anything to anybody, all right? If you want me to go with you, I'll go.
Well, that's a switch. 2 minutes ago, you told me to shoot you because you wouldn't go.
I changed my mind. Okay? Come on, let's do this. What are you waiting for? This is what she wanted, wasn't it?
Why the change of heart? Why are you suddenly in such a hurry to get out of here?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, just, you know.
Catching my breath.
Guess it's fall formal time in Midtown.
And I never, thanked you for saving me at the mausoleum.
Let me be your date.
Oh, you saved me too? Even if we never were in any real danger?
Yeah.
I mean, neither of us knew that at the time. Still, the fact that you're willing to risk your life to save mine is something that I'll never forget.
Oh, listen, it's Kayla. I just wanted to let you know that your dad is doing much better. And, could you just call me when you get this message, please? I know it's late. It doesn't matter what time, okay? Thanks. He's not answering.
You're only 4 years old.
Well,